Davis strikes out, and the Red Sox will be coming up trailing by a run as we head to the ninth.